Yo, what's up, RAF gang? What's up, Sean? Yo, I hope you watched my out-of-theater reaction. Amazing. I saw it on the monster screen. And it was nice and loud in the theater. Good sound, good bass. I was happy there. And an awesome large screen to see these crazy huge creatures. Kong and Zilla, new threats all around. Hollowed Earth. But yeah, the fighting was great. Great fighting, great effects. A lot of fun. Highly recommend going seeing it. It's definitely the best of the three. I think so. I think it's just fantastic. So cool, man. So cool. Can't wait to see it again. For sure. It's going to be good. Hopefully it makes around 55, hoping for 60 million. But if you get between 50 and 60 million opening weekend, huge. Yes, huge. Keep it going. Theater was pretty packed, too. It was good. Good turnout. I mean, Thursday night at 7 o'clock, you know? Good turnout. Good. Sounds cool. All right, so we are here. Let's see. I'm going to play a little bit of MK. Let me check a couple things here. See if that helps there. Okay. All right, let's get to the action, guys. What's this? I don't have a green screen on. There we go. All right, we got to get to level 39 or 40. Beat level 39. And then I'm going to move on to Rise of the Ronin. I need to get Lee Mei's final good seasonal skin. And then I'm done.
Surrender, Quan Chi. There's no way.
Thanks,
out.
Sean.
Without a fight, impossible.
I'll go do a couple more movies this summer. Yeah, I got the Titan Lee Mei. Oh, that's right. I'm using Janet Cage. Uh-oh. Oh, come on. I should be able to see here. I should be able to see that booty. They conveniently have the cloth fold a certain way to cover her butt while she's doing that brutality. Come on, man. Janet's kind of weird. I mean, I'm trying to... Because you got to, like, do her move three times in a row.
Opportunists are exploiting the recent unrest. Find them and prosecute them.
Pitch is looking good, though, huh? Oh! Hey! Damn. Well, look at Janet, she's in a daze. No.
Give me Argus.
Brutality
Thinking about switching the announcer voice back to Sindel. I think I've heard enough of Bihan. His angry, growly voice.
If there's one thing I don't miss, it's palace intrigue.
It's the worst part of being Umgadi, isn't it?
Umgadi. Canceled.
I understand you helped battle the sorcerers.
I'm fortunate to have survived.
I'll turn his voice volume down a little bit. Whoa! Classic Johnny Cage one fatality. Couple Kenshis, eh?
You work for me undercover.
How else will you infiltrate the Black Dragon?
I have not seen any Lee Mei Janet Cage combos.
You're
online.
Reformed criminal?
Nothing to reference
we'll
it.
It's not enough that Liu Kang trusts me.
Curl power.
The there will be no escape from Lei Chin this time.
That hellhole won't.
That's the third time I've seen this color of Titan. Better fix that algorithm. Oh man, you're definitely gonna get the nut punch. Thank you.
Conduct is well documented, sorcerer.
But to convict me, you'll have to catch me.
Oh, he's a boss.
You were exposed to Tarkat?
I'm fine. I have had no symptoms.
He's exposed? He's gotta be boss. Damn. What's up, Bear? How you feeling on the draft this year? Who's your player you're going for? Vikings gonna get that quarterback. Which one you want? Drake? JJ? Jaden? Which of those three?
I punish disturbing the peace severely.
Your peace is nothing but oppression.
I saw Godzilla X Kong, Barry. You should go see it. Oh, I know. Sam Darnold might do a little bit. The right system. You could surprise people. Should be perfect for a new QB to sit back and watch a little bit. Man, I'm over this ice. Oh man, if I figure Janet out, she's gonna do some stuff, man. Missed it. Be a boss? Can I not throw? I probably can't throw. Yeah, he's a boss. Can't throw with the ice under me. Justin Fields? Darnold's young, man. He's only like 26. No, I saw it in a monster screen. Monster screen. I looked at the seats for the IMAX, and the whole middle was sold out. So that was awesome. So just for giggles, I picked two seats for my son and myself. Tax and the convenience fee of reserving, it came to $48 for two tickets. Monster screen, 2 tickets, $22. Ashra cage. All right. Got her a little more XP. All right, I think we're switching out of Bihan.
Fight.
Fight. Fight.
Action.
Fight.
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 Going some Sindel. Ayo, DG. All right, how are we looking at Vikings talk here? Just saw Godzilla X Kong. Go see it. It's awesome. You'll have a blast. Go to the biggest screen you can find. That's fine, DG. That's fine. If the price is too high, which it will be for two, for three, I mean, we're willing to go three first. If they say, no, no, we want more, forget it. Cardinals, possibly, right? And Chargers, sure, they'll take it. So we, I mean, between three and five is a definite possibility. And if Chargers say no, too much, or they want more, staying at 11, we'll get an amazing player. And if one of the tops... between like five and six, seven quarterback, five and six. We pick a 23 for QB and hope for the best. I think that's fine. Right. Because a lot of stud quarterbacks, a lot of Hall of Famer quarterbacks were not picked in the top four. Some were picked in way later rounds. Right. So I'm completely fine if we don't. If you can't trade up, it's fine. I think Sam Darnold is going to shock some people. He's in an incredible system right now with the coaches we have and the players we have. We'll make that dude shine. So that's already fine right there because he's definitely better than all our other backups. So, I mean, hey, we're good. Either way, we're good. I think the Vikings are in a damn good spot right now. Seeing Dolby Cinema, awesome. Marvin Harrison Jr. That's that wide receiver, right? Yeah. Oh, I'm sure, because it's the obvious thing. Hey, wait for that Vikings call. Get them picks. You know? I hope Quazy's got some cojones to say, you know what? Nah, we're fine. You're not going to fleece us. But it would be something to pick earlier than 11 because the Vikings have never picked a quarterback higher than 11 in the history of 50 plus years of the Vikings franchise. Never picked a higher quarterback than 11. So you'd only be tying the record. And if we can trade, that would be pretty damn awesome. But it has to be the right guy. You trade up, mortgage the farm, and get a QB that's... eh. Oh, man. How do you know? How do you know for sure he's going to be an amazing coach?
The Umgadi's matrons have been arrested.
Well, we gotta trust the process.
Crimes against you.
Oh, I love the corner stuff. Should be a flawless victory.
Prison would be too good for you. Brutality. Li Mei wins. Flawless victory.
Sindel sounds good. Want to thank Chaotic Dave 54 for upping his VIP membership. And thank you, Bear, for being a VIP for so long. Thanks, bud. Appreciate you, man. Hope you're doing well. Could have bounced her. Bounced him. Ah, come on. Ting. Finish him. Come back, Janet. Tomorrow, I'm gonna play all night.
I've rounded up more of the general's sympathizers.
Bring them to me for punishment.
Oh, man.
Prison would be too good for you.
Brutality. Li Mei wins. Flawless victory.
What's up, Johnny? Kongerzilla, Team Godzilla. Look at my shirt, man. Who is that?
I should warn you.
Godzilla's so awesome in this movie. Love it, man. Plenty of atomic breath. I love that movie. It's so freaking awesome. Kong is badass too, man. He is so cool too. Nice. Nice, Johnny. What team are you on, man? Hope you saw Minus One. Godzilla Minus One is fantastic. Fantastic movie. Still no release date for Home.
Stakes are to your satisfaction?
They're enough for me to accept your wager.
Fight!
Woohoo!
Prison
Brutality. Li Mei wins. Flawless victory.
Give me that XP. Go straight to Janet.
Why are your cousins never at court?
They were banished by my mother's decree.
Cousins? Who's your cousin? Oh, the battle of the ladies. It's like Janet doesn't hit her the second time. Man. Can't figure her out. Can't figure Janet's triple assists.
So many laws.
And I will go on doing so, Li Mei.
Fight.
Arslan, bing! Bing! Welcome.
Li Mei win.
What's up, man? Welcome. Another subscriber to the RAF gang. Welcome.
I fear the toll Tarkat is taking on you.
Both of us do, Li Mei.
What? Yo, Gory, what up, man? Oh, I had such a good time watching that movie. Yo. Some of the best, if not the best, battle scenes with huge, giant monsters. Terror and just ripping the city. Throwing buildings everywhere. Chaos everywhere. Laying waste everything. Just going at it. So fun. Fun time. Hope it does well this weekend. So good. If you like Kong or Godzilla, you're sure gonna love this movie. I'm telling you. You're gonna see plenty of it. Plenty of screen time for the monsters. A mantle I wear with pride. That's funny too, and it's got awesome music. Oh. Awesome music. The right times. Damn, Havoc, you're taking a lot of damage, yo. Oh, he's a general? You got caged. Damn, that was only the first level. Archelon, welcome. Oh, thank you. When you summon Janet, keep pressing the assist button to get multiple. Just keep smashing it. Thanks, bud. Let me try. No, Jax. Oh, man. I missed it. Too early, RAF. Yeah. I'm doing it too early? Doing it too early. Man, I'm not doing anything to this guy. Huh. What a grind. I think I'm just doing it too early. One, two, one. Thanks for subscribing, my man. Appreciate you. Keep pressing the assist button. So hold forward and just smash the RB. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out a good spot when to use her. In the corner, it's fine, but out in the open, it's tough.
Do Earth Realmers also deal with crime?
There's the collector's edition skin. Right, straight from the statue, Liu Kang. Like a mannequin. Ooh! Ooh, got two. Up dragon kick. Might be good after it. Come here, Lou.
Brutality. Lee May wins.
Ah, another tower down. Whew. Alright, what are we on? 35. Alright. Four more towers, guys. Four more towers. It's gotta get the last Li Mei skin from the seasonal tower. And I'm done with the whole season of invasions for another 18, 19 days. Your misconduct is well done. Got my Titan Li Mei glorious skin. Melina's Mesa is the last. That's the final one. Just keep playing. What's that nasty blood glob following me? Oh! And that sucks that they don't allow the cloth to fold down as you can see your butt. Yes. So, Melina's Mesa trying to get her skin. Yeah, Melina is the boss, basically. So you get the skin when you beat her. You just got to go through all the mesas. You got to collect the keys, go through the portals, and then you go to the next mesa. Then you eventually get to her mesa. Then you keep going all the way to the end. And beat her. Then you get that skin. What's up, Street? I got all of Titan skin for Li Mei. She's my second main. I made a stream earlier today dedicated to get all of her skins. So I got them all. All eight of them. I'm only sad that I didn't get Elder God to get her blood skin from the Tara season. I was so mad. How could you make Li Mei the Elder God skin for Natara's freaking season? Come on. Hopefully I get to buy her. But all her skins are really great. Their colors are awesome. I'm just trying to get Li Mei's last skin from the seasonal tower. Oh shit, I'm getting frozen. Oh god. I did it! Got all three! Damn! Oh man. I can't get the timing right that. Come here. It's weird when I complete the first one, unlock two different ones, so I guess it doesn't matter. Yeah, you gotta do them all. Yeah, Melina is definitely the final Mesa you unlock. Alright, Street, definitely gotta get him. Oh, you're on Demigod? Nice, congrats. I'd only go for Demigod if I wanted to get that Scorpion mask, but I have like two of them already. So it's not really a big incentive to get it. But I do enjoy playing Li Mei in Combat League. That gives me a slightly better chance than using Scorpion. I'm open to the challenge, guys. Anybody want to play me? I'm on Xbox. If you want to go for rounds, add me on Warner Brothers Friends. Capital RAFCAVE, one word. Let me know. Play some sets.
Fight.
Really? Thank you, Kino. Come here. Nice. Brutality. Add me. Let's play a few rounds. Go to social. Add friend. Capital the RAF cave. Bang. The chosen one.
I'm taking you in to face justice.
She's great in the corner. Can't seem to do anything else with her.
I fear the toll Tarkat is taking on you.
Both of us do, Li Mei.
Thank you for helping foil Xiao's rebellion.
Duty required that I stop it.
Why? Oh.
Fatality. Li Mei wins.
You're wanted, dead or alive.
I'll never be captured, Li Mei.
Man, it's gonna take forever. Whew. Defense is nuts. Damn, first phase only. Man. Oh, that's cool. How many skins are there for seasonal towers? Oh boy. Probably 10. At least 10. You have to get to like tower like 50 or 55 or something like that to get them all. Thank goodness I only have to go to 39 for Lee May's seasonal. That's it.
If you ever try to flood Sundo.
By August, that will never happen.
Get to 39, get the last skin, then I'll buy all the seasonal skins in the shop, and then I'll be done. Damn, I didn't hit the last one. Oh man. Oh man. Oh. I'm trying.
Fatality. Lee May wins.
What's up, Sammy? How far are you in Ronin? Wanna play a few rounds, Sammy? Two more matches.
Princess is well suited to be Supreme Commander.
As were you to lead the Imperial Police.
Okay. Figure out the timing. Ow. Come here.
Brutality. Lee May wins.
Canceled.
Hey, Street. I think this is the last one. Yes, I made it to the top. Finally.
If your mother was harsh, it was because she loved you.
It was because she doubted me.
Fight.
Ha ha ha, too early. I gotta do a fatality with the Titan skin on. All right, done. Ching. Got the yellow skin for nice. Yeah, the Shang Tsung's laboratory is Melina's Mesa. What's up, Penn? How's it going? What you playing these days? Godzilla Kong was fantastic. In the theaters. Amazing movie. Fun, fun time. That's kind of easy. That's that, is that middle? That's true. Melina's Mesa, where she was created. All right, I don't see any invites from social. No invites. Who's on? Nobody's online. Oh. Then the grind continues. Final Fantasy Rebirth. Woo! 70 hours. Nice, Fen. That's some good dedication. Last year? Wow. That was fun. Should I gotta give Janet her... third skin or fourth skin? I might want to start using my gas clouds here to get through this. Or at least the mini bosses. Next tower, I'm going to start doing the gas clouds.
The paper it's printed on.
Whoa! Man. That timing is off. Wow. Softwork Street. Excellent. Thanks for watching while you're working. Still snow on the ground, Sammy. Plenty of it over here.
There will be no escape from Lachin this time.
Nice, the red
hellhole won't again imprison me.
Sweet Street, glad to help, man. Oh my god. That timing is way off. No, I'm infected. Yeah, the chaos effect. Exactly. Controls are all backwards, upside down.
Your elders were short-sighted, Natara.
That doesn't mean we don't deserve to survive.
Fuck it.
Oh god. Oh god. Chaos. I know, I jumped into the beam. I didn't think it'd last that damn long. Just like stuck there for 5 minutes. All right, consumable. Maybe it's for chaos. Defense. I think it helps me right now.
Your resolve in combat impressed.
That's high praise coming from a former Ungari.
fight.
Man. What? Mataro saved him from a brutality by teleporting him out of there.
Lee May wins.
Otherwise, his head would have been clean off. Yeah, MK11 had a ton of modifiers. I remember those stages.
The law put Sindel's death at your feet.
One more alleged crime I won't be punished for.
Bust.
Purple Titan Lee May. Thank you, Green Beam.
Lee May wins.
Moving on. I have not been able to play Seasonal Tower until today.
Who become criminals, tell me.
There's been a glitch for the entire season. I couldn't play Seasonal Tower. Glad they finally fixed it. Otherwise, this would have been done a long time ago. Man. No.
Finish him. Lee May wins.
Yeah, there's 18 or something like that days left, Sammy. The Green Beam took care of Shao. That's great. Yeah, it's like 17 days. I think Raiden's next. Season of electricity.
We need your testimony against Shang Tsung.
Only if I can present it in person.
I haven't seen a lot of Baraka.
You were hiding things.
And you were too simple to figure out what.
Fight.
What? Oh boy. Oh my god. That timing is so weird. Hey! Scorpion. Oh, damn, that beam is strong. Wow. Like the hammer of Dawn, Gears of War. No joke. Help me out. Thanks for the likes, everybody. Appreciate the light.
You can't stay a fugitive forever.
You've no idea what I'm capable of.
Fight.
Come on. There you go. Hit him! Ouch! Not good for me though. Ow. Help!
Done well despite your infirmity.
I owe it all to my Tyra ancestors.
Ow. Another tower down. 37, two more. Permanently grant 2 health stats. Sure. Power down. All right, come on. Keep pushing. Couple more towers. You finally put the season to a close. Bum, 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 bum.
If your agency thinks it can skulk about Sundo,
you'll know our every move, Li Mei.
One of these days I'll hit that. Got the yellow suits on. Let's go. Nice.
I've learned the truth of your past, sorcerer.
What good will that do you exactly?
Fight!
He's getting quick here. Very good, very good. Oh, I was supposed to change my talisman.
Beware, Empress. There are still threats on all sides.
Which makes me wish all the more you were still Umgadi.
That's right. Oh, yeah. Woo. Damn. You started the seasonal tower?
Since when is Saido an outworld's jurisdiction?
Ow.
What prevents you from corrupting the timeline?
My faith in Liu Kang's vision for it.
Always those stupid little fireballs. Damn. Kenshi with ketchup and mustard.
You're a reformed criminal.
Damn, look at that blood run down his eyes.
It's not enough that Liu Kang trusts me.
That was nice. Sweet.
Justice won't prevail.
Brutality. Li Mei wins.
If your agency thinks it can skulk about Sun Do,
you'll know our every move, Li Mei.
I don't envy your task, rebuilding the Umgadi.
I don't either, but it must be done.
Fight!
Damn. 491? Nice. Whoa.
Justice won't prevail. Brutality. Li Mei wins.
You've done well despite your infirmity.
I owe it all to my Tyra ancestors.
Ooh. Oh, no, I don't. Oh yeah, top of the tower. Whew. Gotta remember to switch to Windbreaker next.
Have you decided on the matron's punishment?
There is only one for deceiving my family!
Fight.
We're all around red.
Yeah!
Gotcha.
Prison would be too good for you. Brutality. Li Mei wins.
Nice. Is that her last skin? I think it might be. All right, we're switching. Windbreaker. Put these fools away quickly. Apply the new skin. Nice. Wait, her default must be the... Best skin's gotta be that one, right? So we'll use the Windbreaker on the bosses. Let's recharge. Got plenty of coins. Dun, dun, dun. All right, two more, 38 and 39.
Surrender, Quan Chi. There's no way out.
Without a fight. Impossible.
Fight.
Jeez.
Regret having never known my parents.
Who says you will not in the future?
Man, it's so hard to hit that one. You got caged. She does says it. Good. First time hearing that. You got caged.
new Empress is disbanding your order?
Not disbanding, Li Mei. Reforming.
Fight!
I don't envy your task, rebuilding the Umgadi.
I don't either, but it must be done.
Fight!
Canceled. I like that skin on Janet. Looks good on her. Her style.
You work for me undercover.
How else will you infiltrate the Black Dragon?
Hope we get some Black Dragon action in the expansion story. Or I guess the sequel.
Fight.
Li Mei wins.
When the timer says three digits, that's when you know it's a boss.
Viternians aren't welcome in Outworld.
Don't think that will stop us from coming.
Screw this. Have some of that. Oh man.
Too good
Lee May wins.
Cancel.
Why did Jared have to die on my watch?
Do not presume that it was Liu Kang's design.
Fight!
Ooh, I never thought about that. The lantern in the corner? Ooh. What a mess.
Undercover.
How else will you infiltrate the Black Dragon?
It's so hard to hit that. Kenshi.
I've learned the truth of your past, sorcerer.
Fight.
Oh, there's a boss. 300. He lost a lot of life all of a sudden. I don't know where that came from. Only one round, though? Cool. Take it.
Forgive me, Argus.
Brutality. Lee May wins.
If your agency thinks it can skulk a
fight.
Oh, okay, Kenshi.
Yeah.
Come here. Kenji's a screamer. A new brutality for Johnny. Whoa, what is the explosion in the neck? Cool. I still haven't unlocked any special skins. Alright, this is 39. This is supposed to be Li Mei's tower. This is the skin for Li Mei. Alright. New brutality for Janet. Let's go.
Princess is well suited to be Supreme Commander.
As were you to lead the Imperial Police.
Fight.
For Johnny. Hold Y during uppercut. Final hit must come from uppercut. Wasn't that a brutality for me? Oh. Down RB, but then down in Y. Huh? Down RB is stunt double. Oh, so she has to be out? And then I do the finisher. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, geez, that was fast. Two-step process.
Why permit crime to fester in this timeline?
It was beyond Liu Kang's power to prevent it.
Hey, what a cool skin. Holy shit. He hits hard. No. I want to do the brutality. Not that one. I wanted to do Janet's.
Brutality. Lee May wins.
What prevents you from corrupting the timeline?
My faith in Liu Kang's vision for it.
Damn, something's hitting me really hard here. That'll hit harder. Come on, walk in it. There you go.
It's
getting tough now. My life is getting down there. I hope this is the one. Last one.
Surrender, Quan Chi. There's no way out.
We'll fight.
No! No! Damn it.
Finish him.
Trying to get Janet out and trying to get close enough to do a uppercut and finish. Lots going on.
Lee May wins.
I want to see it.
Vakara and Dionys were purged as well?
Not fight.
If I put the smoke out, call Janet, and then go in there for an uppercut.
I regret having never known my parents.
Fight!
Damn it. I press down and then doesn't register the down, but gets her nut punch.
Lee May wins.
You weren't part of Saizoth's Shiva Renatai escape.
I would have been a fool to step foot in Sundal.
Fight.
Damn. Oh! Finish him. Man, it's hard to get gems to come out.
Fatality. Lee May wins.
I only have one smoke, one gas left.
I remind you of your mother?
No nonsense and tough as nails, just like her.
Man, whatever.
Finish him. Fatality. Lee May wins.
Did Zhao have more co-conspirators?
There are many you've yet to unmask.
Brutality. Lee May wins.
All right, hopefully this is it. Phew.
Why are your cousins never at court?
They were fight.
Yeah. All right, last one. I got to use this gas at the right time. Got to get her in the corner. Get over there. Woo! Give me the skin. Give me the skin. Yes. It's true. It's true. Did it. I got her last skin for the season. That's all I wanted. That grind was all worth it. How many hours? Just two. A couple hours of grind. Not much XP for Janet. Look at it. They didn't even get to the rank. Getting tougher now. Done. I'm done. Recharge the talisman. Whew. Ba-na-ba-na-bum. Such classic music from the old days. That's the one. These two. Let's see. Yep. That's it. Now we go to the store. Complete the season. Nice hair. Oh yeah, Mohawk Scorpion. Didn't he give her the eyes on this one? Look at Li Mei. Three items. Man, that's rough. I'm running out of money. Wow, this is an expensive season. Oh, good. You don't have to buy him for the... Yeah. It's a good gear piece there. Mm-hmm. Oh, Reiko only three. Might be able to afford it all. We'll see. Getting close. Good mask right there. Like that. Oh, geez. Look at Raiden. Oh, 6,000. Nope. I'm not going to be able to buy everything. I got to keep playing Invasions. $6,000. Jeez. Too expensive, Raiden. Wow. A lot of money. Wow. 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 more characters. 18 days to get enough money. Okay, take a couple minute break. I'm gonna come back with some Rise of the Ronin. Be right back. Hit that like button if you're going to leave. Thank you. Be right back. Oops, wrong controller. Oh boy. Yes, Rise of the Ronin. Oh yes. Look at this game. And look at my beautiful character I created from scratch. Yes, she's all mine. Yeah, I got that. we got here? Whoa. Whoa! Hello there. I forgot how to get a health. I forgot how to get a health. I think it's up. Up. Let's try this again. Holy crap. Woo! Let's go. Yes! Love it! This is great. Oh, man. It's good stuff here. Sammy. Kind of easy and normal. What the hell did that do? He said, F your fire.
Okay.
Can I not fucking parry this guy? Jeez. Just throw your shit at me. What? You can do that without the red stuff? Oh, you can grab me anytime now. All right. Harry, everything else except for the flying bats out of his sword. Come on! Love doing that. Thank you, PlayStation controller. Love the freaking sensitive touchpad.
Mm.
Wow, really? Amazing. To refresh. I don't know. One thirty. Yeah, I'm out. Good night, y'all.